Okay, we've got the smoker going. I'm gonna light it up a little bit. Got some coals in there that I heated up earlier with the propane torch here. Okay, now stuff those in there. Cover this over. Now I should have plenty of smoke. They're pretty active right now. It's the middle of the day. It was sunshine over here earlier, but it isn't anymore. But I'm going to give them a little dousing here. This is supposed to calm them down. We'll see. Okay, now I'm going to take this off. Off. This is what that propolis. There's not many of them there. Whoa! I did not notice these guys here. I don't know what they're on there. Are they on the queen? Are they above? They seem to be eating the cookie that I made earlier. So I'm going to set this right over here. I don't know what they're onto there. Is that the queen? Doesn't look like the colony has expanded much. Although they've been rather really busy. Nothing. That's not good at all. You can see honey in there. There is honey. The brood cells seem to be empty. Brood cells on this side. There's one that's... looking at actually. Hope you can see that better. Well, apparently brood cells are being cleaning up that honey right there. Alright, let's go put some more back in here and see what happens. Having my doubts of things surviving and all these guys back over here that were up on the top. What are they doing? It looks as though I don't see the queen. The queen's got a little spot on her so that you can tell who she is. Queen laying eggs, that's for sure. That's evidence of it. More brood cells over here. Doesn't seem to be enough. Smoke's getting to me. We had a very short summer, and it shows. I was expecting to see a lot more bees than this. Brood cells are in there. I'm going to have to put in more feed for them. Well, these guys are, they don't have enough honey. They ain't gonna make it through the winter. All more brood cells again. Got a little bit of honey. Pollen still on that one guy there. One. This is a weak colony. This is not good. It should have the whole top should be swarming with bees. This is not what's going on. So I'll slide these over more. Doing their job. Food for them. separated on the top up here, because they're going to need all of this that I can get for them. This is pollen that I had bought. It says that you can leave it dry. And I'll just put it up here like this. I think I'm going to have to feed them sugar again all winter long. Okay, already some getting after the pollen there. Okay, these guys. Put this back in over here. I was expecting it to be full. The colony is not doing well. Losing too many in there to the water as well. Doing so well. Thought they were doing pretty good. It's a weak colony. Okay, Huey, come on out now.